Treesap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with Treesap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? He said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Be a breach of...
Thank you.
down!
Deny me. You won't lose. I'll relish killing you.
Need a step.
Feeling the pressure.
Keep going. I'll rendezvous with you shortly.
Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go.
What do you think that was?
Kill the Jedi!
help me, BD-1. To the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon.
That's not moving.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
Unforeseen. to Jedi? We're all gonna die here. We might. You're agreeing with me? I've heard stories of what Jedi can do. Reinforcements are too far away to get here in time.
I can't land a hit!
I'm trained for this! I'll make you regret that! Going to beat you, Jedi!
This needs power. That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? Some help?
I'll hear him coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
Picking up anything?
Nothing new. It still feels risky.
I don't think we have a choice.
We always have a choice. The people the Empire has left behind, destroyed and controlled, are depending on us. On you, Cal.
I know. I'm glad I have you two to back me up.
And we will. We all have to support each other. It's the only way to succeed. Zepho clues could be anywhere on this planet. There's much to do.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
Good job, BD. I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Everything was quiet. Heads up! Again! Hit him again! We can't lose, can we?
PD, toss me a stim. I owe you one. Another step!
Someone else attack him!
Do your magic, BD. Yep, there you go. What's that, BD?
Jedi! I can't stop him! Mike, the last one!
I need help. I'm feeling weak, BD. There you go. Oh, you found something.
This. Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Thank you.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
Pro-droid. They're watching us, BD. Tossing me a stim? Good job. Hey, BD, take a look. Let's see what you found. Beauty.